Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today's video is on what's in my backpack. So let's see. As you know, schools are back and we all need to go to school and it is so fun. So this is my green color bag and it has 4, 5 chains. And this is my pouch. I like purple and white color, so I have my pouch and handkerchief of purple and white color. And now I have this cute keychain, one sanitizer bottle. Sanitizer is the most important thing nowadays because sometimes we have a free period, so I need a storybook, and that was my writing ideas of YouTube book. Now let me show you what's in my pouch. I'm not going to make another video for what's in my pouch, so let's show you in this video only. There's a scissor or pens, eraser, and many more things. This is all my subjective books: English grammar, history, chemistry, and this is the worksheet I got today for history. And I also keep an extra marks for my I keep a red color marks and an extra marks for my school because this one much important. If one get lost, I have another one. And that's all. Thanks for watching my video and see you in the next video. New video coming soon. Bye bye.